Wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. I brought you the Heart Witch. Show me the terror. On your way? Casey! Casey, do you read me? Fuck. Okay, Saga. Going in solo.
Mom!
Logan?
Mom, help!
Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things. What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Like a nightmare. He's here. Nightingale.
Trapped here. Escape. Danger.
Who is that? It's like they're coming in over a bad signal. Nightingale's badge. No, no!
Escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! It got out with my face! Scratch!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
Anders.
Where did you go? All of a sudden, the radio stopped working, and then that flooding just disappeared. Crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there, right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey? How? Am I still... Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah, the PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on. It's a bit of a hike to the car, Wake. Get your bearings, then we'll head out.
I need another minute. Calder Lake. I thought I'd never see this place again.
Take your time. But you should know these woods aren't the safest.
Yeah. It's getting dark. You have a flashlight? It's not safe without a light.
I have a light. And a gun. You can relax, wait.
Should look around. With the flooding gone, could be further clues out there. The flooding disappeared very suddenly. I wonder if there's any connection to the overlap. To Nightingale. A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Notes and ammo. Looks like they're tools of the trade. The cult doesn't see their victims as people. These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more. Okay. No. Nope. Makes sense. Werewolves are turning into monsters. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing. There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle? A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little. That's not right. Something feels different. I should look around. A charm. Cute. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. Huh. That was strange. Gotta keep an eye out for more of these rhymes. Another locked box. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Another one of those rhymes. There's a rhyme over here. Rest easy, buddy. I have a weird feeling something's changed. What is this? What the hell? Oh, shit. Another charm for my bracelet.
reached the car, Anderson. How's it going down there?
I think I'm done here. I'll meet you at the parking lot. Oh. Okay. Another charm. Good thing Logan made me this bracelet.
woods.
It was already out.
These numbers match the ones on the lotto ticket. Warning. Activity detected. AWE. Event in progress. Cauldron Lake. What's an AWE? Casey, what exactly does the FBC do?
After New York, when I started looking for our friend here, their name came up. I pushed them for any files they had on him, but got stonewalled. They have a reputation of showing up for weird shit. They have a presence here, and now we find our writer. How about that? I can't open this with my bare hands.
Ready to go?
Mr. Wake, we're taking you back to our field office in Bright Falls. You can freshen up there, and then we'll talk properly.
Mom, before you say anything, I'm totally fine. Don't freak out. Dad shouldn't have even texted you.
Logan? No one texted me. What's going on?
I'm totally fine. I slipped, that's all. God, it's not the end of the world.
Put your father on the phone.
Okay. Dad, it's Mom.
Don't worry, hon. Logan slipped in the shower and bumped her head. She has a slight concussion, but I'm keeping an eye on her. Lucky I heard her fall. She could have drowned.
Jesus, David. Why didn't you call?
I tried. It didn't go through. She's fine, really. But what about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's, just a weird case, that's all.
Well, if you need a hint, my years of board game victories tell me Colonel Mustard did it.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Love you, Dave.
Love you too, honey. Want to say bye to Logan?
Just tell her I love her. Bye for now. Is there anyone you'd like us to reach out to, Mr. Wake? You've been gone a long time.
No. No. They'd be in danger. It'll come for me.
Okay, let's talk about something else. Robert Nightingale. Do you know him? You were both here in 2010.
The Dark Presence got him back then. That's the last time I saw him. 13 years.
Tell us about the pages. You had what looks like a title page with you. Return. Is this the name of the story on these pages? The writer's name has been scratched out pretty violently, but your name can still be made out underneath.
Scratched out. Yeah. Scratch.
Did you write these pages, Mr. Wake?
I'm trying to remember. It's a crazy jumble, like a nightmare. It doesn't make sense.
With no memory of how I'd gotten there. It was out of control. I didn't need another mugshot in the fucking tabloids.